Welcome to Rotherham United's Match Day 40 Experience.
Good morning, everybody. Rotherham United Footy here, and today it is time for another match day experience here on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Last week we took on Huddersfield at the UEO Stadium, and we won 2-1 last week. That was a great result for Rotherham last week. Over there we took on Stoke away, which I couldn't go sadly, and we won there as well. Won 1-0 at Stoke by Ollie Rathbone over there. And today we are back at the UEO Stadium. But this week, we take on Hull City at the UEO Stadium today at 3 o'clock kickoff. People thinking, where's this video starting? This video started in Fleetwood this morning at 9:30 this morning. So I'm going to head back to Rotherham today from Fleetwood and then go to the match. So anyway then guys, my score prediction today, I think we'll win 2-1 again today. I think Kelly and Rathbone will score today. For Hull, I don't really know. So anyway, the guys, enjoy the video. I'll see you all in a bit.
Championship here at the New York Stadium. for official rounds of the games at the limit of 2 minutes additional time. And we will have 2 minutes additional time. Now tickets are available for the forthcoming Stanley Championship game in the US at the New York Stadium. It's against Norwich City on Saturday the 5th of November. Kickoff is at 3 p.m. Tickets are priced from £24 and also the range of concessions prices available, and there will be price increases from 12 noon on the day of the game. Cabela's also have a major Scarlet Championship away game in Coventry and the Building Society of the It's against Coventry City on Tuesday, the 25th of October, with a 7:45 game kickoff. Tickets are priced £25, and tickets for this fixture are on general sale. They're on sale at 2 p.m. on Tuesday, the 25th of October.
All right, Tony Murphy.
Any good from either side, that
one. Miller's substitution that was sponsored by the KCN Airways Management. Put off number 18, sponsored by AR Raymond Sons, Polly Rathbone. Been replaced by number 22, sponsored by iMotion Gym, Hakeem Adolphe.
Thank you. changing rooms, I think.
Just don't fall back to the Washington team, they're still at fucking easy.
comes from number 7, Jose Matuta.
Fucking ball boys, don't last the time.
Just like one on the 16, number 16, number 16, who will play to the ball to the Muslim this evening. Replaced by number 21, Brandon Flynn.
Thank you.
also going off in the 24th John Michel Sam, being raced by number 2,
guys, it's time to end this match day experience from yesterday. Well, unfortunately we've lost 4-2 to Hull City yesterday. So yesterday we travelled to New York Stadium. I went down there, we listened to team news announcements and all that, listened to a bit of music and all that. I got myself a grogram, here it is. Here's the front and the back. And also thanks to my friend who went to Stoke overnight, he got me a grogram look from Stoke, front and back. So yeah, so we listened to team news and that, I just told you a second ago, and then what did I think to the match? I thought it was the worst game of the season I've ever watched yesterday. First half, it was alright. Hull took the lead at 43rd minute. And then just into half-time, Dan Barlasel took it, equalised. And they got to half time, and then second half, it was the worst second half I've ever experienced all season. We went to 2-1 down, we went to 3-1 down, then we went to 4-1 down at this rate. Luckily, just before the game finished, Georgia Kelly got a goal for Rotherham. I thought that was the worst game of Rotherham of the season yesterday. And then everyone just started walking out after the fourth goal, which was a bit of a disappointing game yesterday. Especially now, we've got about 5 away games and 1 home game in this run what's coming up now. Do we need to explain what games we have now? Right, we start on this Tuesday. This Tuesday, we travel to Coventry City at the Coventry Building Summits Arena, it's called. And then next Saturday, we travel to Cardiff City at the Cardiff City Stadium. A week on Wednesday, we travel to Burnley at Turf Moor Stadium. Saturday 5th of November, we take on Norwich City at the New York Stadium. And then Tuesday the 8th of November, we take on Sheffield United away at Bramall Lane. And then the Saturday 12th of November, the last game before World Cup break, as a winter break, Luton away at Kenilworth Road. So, sorry about that, it's one to just scored. So we've got a rate one away games now and one home match. People are thinking, are you doing them all? Of course I'm doing them all, yes. I'll be doing commentary away on Tuesday with the Bridget coaches, and I'll be doing Bridget coaches for the rest of 5 games now before the World Cup break. So, yes guys, I will be making a trip to commentary on Tuesday night, and the upload will be on Wednesday night as well. I'll be headed to Cardiff next Saturday, and Burnley of course. So that is it for this video guys, right there guys.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United Footy.
Okay then guys, thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all on Tuesday night when we travel to Coventry City. So thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time on Rotherham United Footy Channel. Peace out.